Tripped on a wire in your house and then not check it? Well, I'm your new advocate for checking your wire because this little bad boy here was stuck in my phone, sticking out of my headphone jack, and was really hard to get out. Mark had tripped on my aux cord the other day. Not my aux, but you know what I mean. I use it for my speakers, and I didn't see this. I didn't even realize. When I pulled it out of my phone, it was missing that. And that half was in my phone while this half was sitting here. So yeah, please be careful and check your cords because the integrity of this was pretty good. It had some good flexibility. It looked pretty much like that. And I just bent it back. I was like, oh, no problem. Let's use it. And then this was sticking out of my phone. Like that, just out the back of my phone. Done near gave me a heart attack, because if it didn't come out with the extra piece, it would have still been stuck in my phone as we speak. So yeah, definitely advice here is to check your wires, because that looked real deceiving to me. Because it looks fine until you put it in, and then this comes out with it.